The fixed cartridge locking screw should be tightened down. The adjustable cartridge locking screw should be tightened slightly before attempting to adjust the diameter. Set the adjustable or outboard cartridge cutting diameter. Tighten down the locking screw. Thank you for watching this video. Watch more how-to videos right here on our YouTube channel or visit alliedmachine.com for further information.